Number one, check your tire pressure. If they're low, you're gonna get bad gas mileage, up to 3%. Tip number three, keep your car properly tuned to also. Clogged air filters can cause up to like 33% decrease in gas mileage. Aggressive driving can also decrease your gas mileage, such as speeding, braking quickly, and accelerating super fast. You're not going to get the best gas mileage possible. So, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you get the best gas mileage possible. Stay tuned for next Tuesday for some more tips.